Good morning, Mr. Krabby.
Sorry I'm late, Freddy. I just had to find my Codfish Commando action figure for show and tell.
That's okay, Luther. But we better get going before we're late for school.
Oh my gosh, this dialogue is terrible. The audio is shit. But welcome back to another episode of Return to Nostalgia, where we're gonna play Freddie Fish 2, the Haunted Schoolhouse. I'm pretty sure is the name of this thing. But, yeah, let's... I've never actually played this one in my childhood, so... this is kind of a new one for me, so... we'll go in, we'll crush it. Dude, good job, I hope.
The schoolhouse is over here!
I think they've changed voice actors. Oh, that's kind of clever.
Freddy, did you bring everything you need for school?
Of course I did, Luther. In fact, I'm ready for a great day. And I hope you are, too.
Wait, what?
I've had my breakfast.
I'll race you
to school, Freddy.
I'm not dealing with that. There's no song and dance in this dojo.
Where are all the guppies? We're hiding.
The guppies say the school is haunted by a ghost, and that the ghost is eating their toys.
I saw the ghost, Mrs. Croaker. It stupefied me with fear, and then it stole my toy.
Boo!
Ah! Hey, that's my toy!
Boo!
It couldn't have been real. There's no such thing as ghosts. Luther and I will find that so-called ghost
what the
and
hell?
Get back all the toys.
Good luck, Freddy.
This is terrible.
There's a ghost in the school.
Nope, we're not doing that. Okay. Into the scary basement I go, I guess. Oh, look, stuff I can interact with.
You just never know when a pair of plastic-coated safety scissors will come in handy.
You can always tell games like this, because objects that you can interact with are usually lighter than the rest of the background. I guess I thought
I was... Hey, Luther, that was the ghost! Let's get it! Hey, you! Stop!
Boo! You better look out! I'll be back to get that toy!
Freddy, he almost got away with my Codfish Commando action figure! Why does that ghost have to steal kids' toys?
Why is this such
toys?
A drug trip? It's beautiful!
It's
I hate it!
Ghost.
I hate it! It's beautiful! I love it!
Luther, I don't think that ghost wears sheets! Whoever is scaring the guppies is just wearing a ghost costume!
Thank God for that!
I've got it! Let's build a trap to catch that phony! See? We already have almost everything we need.
Huh?
This is a list of all the things we need to build our trap. We'll just need
wheel.
To get a diver's helmet, a wheel for the baby buggy, a life preserver, a rope, and a pulley for our trap to be complete.
Okay, so... What is my goal here? So I have to...
These are the things we...
Let's... go forward, I guess. So... again, it's Freddie Fish, I guess. A knot-tying hook.
Say, it's a book about untying knots.
Oh, untying knots, okay.
We may need it later.
This game is so wacky. Wait a second. I think I saw something here. I did. Oh man, I'm good at this game. Holy crap, it's a purple sea urchin.
Hey look, we found a purple sea urchin.
I don't think there's anything I can really interact with around here.
Wait, we found a wrench.
Hooray! Wrench. Oh, it's Pajama Sam! We're gonna be playing that through that series next. I think I'm done. I'm kind of skipping through a little bit of the swimming animations because I find them to be rather shallow and pedantic. Alright, I have a good feeling about the... Oh, there's a lot of different directions I can go. Hey, it's that manatee, it's that stingray scam artist.
Aren't you kids supposed to be in school today?
You see, we're trying to get
the thing. Shit's haunted.
Things to build a trap to get the ghost, you know? The one that's haunting the schoolhouse?
Sorry I asked.
My stuff's all good.
Nope. I am not doing song and dance. There's no way it's that easy. The Pulley Emporium? Okay. How much
Hi,
for a
Barnacle
pulley?
Bob! We're here to buy a pullet!
A pullet? Forgive me for looking a wee bit stricken, but you said you needed a small female chicken?
Luther, I think you meant to say pulley, not pullet.
Is a pullet a small female?
Silly me!
This pulley's for sale, and she's mighty nice. 5 sea urchins. That's my asking price.
Okay, so I need 4 more purple sea urchins to get a pulley. See what's going on at the Hall of Fame.
That bottle looks awfully familiar.
Was that from the... That was from the last game. I don't really think there's anything I can do here.
The theater looks packed.
Okay, I think that's just kind of irrelevant BS. Am I really getting my butt beat by a children's video game?
Hi, Casey. What happened?
I got so excited reading Scientific Aquarian magazine that my eyes bugged out and knocked the glasses clean off my face. I think I heard my glasses clatter down this hole. Oh, what will become of me without my glasses?
Knock it off, Casey. You're making a spectacle of yourself. Get it? Glasses? Spectacle?
All right. That one was pretty good.
I'll get your glasses for you, Casey. Ah! I'm not going to fit in that hole. Perhaps someone younger. Smaller. Greener.
Please shove him down the hole.
Oh,
please push
you
him
mean
down
me?
The hole.
Sure, well, why not?
Wait a second. I get it. Watch this. I wasn't paying attention. There we go. Haha!
hot dog.
We had to tell him where to go.
Meet Spec.
That's a puzzle from a putt-putt game. Or a slightly reused puzzle from a putt-putt game.
Who are your glasses, Casey?
Luther, as my way of saying thanks, I'd like to give you something that I built myself. It's a fusion-powered, super-elastic, repeating slingshot. Complete with bullseye-seeking, super-slingy rocks, and racing stripes.
Would you just hold on to this for me, Freddy?
Sure thing, Luther.
My vest is on.
Nope, we are not doing song and dance.
Hi, Tucker Turtle!
If you come looking for me...
Nope, we're not doing that either. There's a lot more song in this game than the last one. Oh, look,
there's another purple sea urchin we can add to our collection!
Oh, I can go a couple different ways. Well, let's go up. Oh, this is a puzzle? What is this supposed to look like? Oh, I think I've almost got it, actually. This part down here is kind of jank.
Freddy, you saved my life. What could I ever do to repay you?
Stop overacting.
Ooh, I have an idea.
If we use our fins to take the worm doodle off the fishing hook, we could get hurt. I'll bet these scissors will do the trick.
Great!
Luther, we need to save the rest for later.
I guess you're right, Freddy.
Well, I think that's all that I came here for. For some reason, a chocolate-covered worm doodle. I never thought those words would exit my mouth. Chocolate-covered worm doodle. Alright, we've appeased him. We've gone that way, we've gone that way. Let's go this way. It's kind of a neat looking thing. I love how much wacky shit there is in this game.
Look, it's a purple sea urchin, Luther.
Alright, so there's stuff. Let's go down first.
Ahoy, Captain Schnitzel! May we have that rope for our trap?
Yeah, you can take it, if you can untie it. Even I have never been able to untie that verschlungene knot.
Hey, look, it's the stuff I...
Wow! Keep going like this, the knot's getting...
Yay!
Now we have the rope we need for our trap. We need to get four more things to make our...
Oh my gosh, that's only the first thing? You've been playing for 15 minutes, and I only just got the first thing?
Look, I'm the captain! Full speed ahead! Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Luther, are you okay?
Oh,
I'll be okay. Just feeling a little buggy right now.
Luther, I think you've hit on something.
Yes, unfortunately, it was something very hard.
No. That wheel will be perfect for our trap. Luther, we'll need to find a way to loosen this bolt so we can get the wheel.
I have an idea.
Try this, Luther.
Whoa!
We did it! We need three more things to make our ghost trap.
Aw, yeah, making progress. Alright, up I go! Into the cave!
Nobody but nobody gets past Eddie the Eel.
He was in the last game, too.
I'm in a bad mood because I missed lunch, and you ain't improving things any. Better skedaddle or I might just eat you and toss down your little green pal for dessert.
Aw, shit. Here, man. Have a Snickers.
Here's your chance to do a good deed and feed a hungry fellow sea creature.
You mean give up my worm doodle? My very favorite thing in the whole wide world?
Come on, Luther. Do it for Eddie.
Ah, well, my duty is clear.
Wow! I'm getting a major league sugar rush. See you guys later.
Luther, that was very noble. I'm proud of you.
Sharing
yeah,
is
I
caring.
Do noble pretty well, don't I?
Okay, now what? Wait, do I need the...
This life preserver is just what we need to build our trap. Two more things and we'll have everything we need to build...
I am so good at this game. So I think I've done everything I need to here. I think this is the last direction I can only go. I can go. Be on the lookout for purple sea urchins.
Even if I used all my strength, I couldn't leap.
Wait a second. What? Oh, this is like a jumping puzzle. Get to that other hole.
Hooray! We made it to the other side!
Other side of what, though?
Ahoy, yeah. Luther! Sea urchin off the starboard bow!
Aye aye!
Alright.
Got it, Captain!
One more purple sea urchin and I can buy that pulley. I don't like what that insinuates.
We're not-
Nope. Oh, hey, the last purple sea urchin.
Look, Luther, a purple sea urchin. Gee, how'd it get way up there?
All right, you're not gonna be able to reach it. Wonder if...
Here, Luther, why don't you try your slingshot?
Great idea. I've been waiting for a chance to test it.
Wait, do I actually have to... Oh, I have to aim it.
Got it! Good work, Luther.
Okay, the last purple seed, and I need to get a pulley. What am I missing here on this list?
These are the things we need to find to trap the ghost.
We'll
still need to get a diver's helmet.
Alright, I still need to find a diver's helmet. But that's okay, we're making progress.
Watch out for the crab invaders!
Don't let them get past me!
I'm the greatest shot in the world!
What is this? Is this...
We can leave with it.
Okay, well, that was kind of a waste. I can't believe, like, there's nothing down here for me to go looking for. No diver's helmet or anything. Oh, nope, I hit the wrong button. Alright. I'm just hitting escape here to get past kind of the useless little pauses. What did I get from over here? Did I get anything? Oh yeah, I got that. The worm doodle. Yeah, no, I got... There's nothing relevant here for me here.
The city is over here.
Alright, the Pulley Emporium.
Here's one. Here's two sea urchins, Barnacle Bob.
Okay.
Here's...
Three.
Here's...
Four.
This is the last sea urchin we have. Thanks a lot, Barnacle Bob.
Tain't thanks that I'm needin' or even expecting. Just keep up your interest in pulley collecting.
There's only one more thing we need to build our trap.
And I have no idea where it is. I find myself getting my... Wait, what? These guys again?
Yes, Squid Father! We know you never had a toy in your whole life, but...
But we can't get you any until the kids are out of the classroom.
Well, the kids haven't left yet because of that Freddy Fish. Yes, Squid Father. No more excuses. We'll do what we gotta do.
Boss, just what do we gotta do, huh?
We gotta get rid of those kids!
A really bad movie plot. I was really hoping I'd find a diver's helmet in here, but... Maybe it's in the school and I just missed it. Stuck by a children's video game. Alright, it's not here. Nope, not here. I think I accidentally skipped past a cutscene there. That's on me. Oh, wait.
This diving helmet would be great for our trap.
I am an idiot.
Hey, Luther, how about giving me a hand?
I really appreciate the great job you're doing.
Luther, you little
shit. No, Luther!
You little shit, Luther! This
helmet is snagged on the kelp. Help me break it loose.
Oops! Silly me. Whew! How are we gonna get the helmet for our trap?
I'm sure there's a way. We just have to think of it.
Plastic scissors again?
Here, Luther!
Snip ahoy, Captain! It's loose!
Let's go catch that ghost! We're ready to make our trap, Luther!
I am so good at this children's video game.
That's just about everything. Luther, can we use your toy as bait?
Well, okay.
Our trap is complete.
Someone's coming.
I'm really curious how this trap is gonna work.
Hey, boss! Look! A toy! Let's grab it!
Now, Luther! You two scare the poor little guppies and steal their toys.
The squid father told us to, 'cause he never had any.
You should know that you can't just take things that belong to someone else.
You know, she just might have a point there, boss.
Okay. You can give back the toys.
The squid father doesn't need the toys as much as the guppies.
Here, give this to the squid father. He should have at least one toy.
Come on, Luther. Let's take these toys back to the guppies. Look what we
found! You found the guppies' toys!
Hip hip hooray! We solved the mystery, Mrs. Croaker!
There wasn't really a ghost haunting the school. It was just those sharks pretending to be a ghost.
Congratulations! You saved the school!
Well, thank you everybody for watching Freddie Fish 2. Ah, boy. And my continuation on my Return to Nostalgia series. I'm not doing songs. I'm ending it here. Thank you all very much, and when we come back next time with Return to Nostalgia, probably Freddie Fish 3. If I'm suffering, you're gonna be suffering. Be seeing ya.